I take it you've heard the name Abraham Brand.
They call him the Preacher, I believe. He resides in Mount Hermon.
Bodies are turning up there in the river.
Find out the root of these killings. Time is of the essence.
What brings y'all this way?
Saw smoke, thought we'd see some lodgings, rest our horses.
You need to see the Preacher.
We have new guests. Welcome to Mount Hermon.
How long will you be staying?
Long enough to rest, a few days.
Abraham frightens me, David.
You are in search of something.
By some strange twist of fate, Abraham is the same man that killed my father 20 years ago.
David, you will kill this man. You're not safe. I'm trying to leave this place.
They say he's been touched by God.
Let us pray.
You're not feeling well.
No, I feel fine.
No, you have the fever.
Something's not right.
No.
What's wrong?
Help me.
You have no idea what's going on here.
I'm a Texas Ranger. I was sent by the governor himself. I've been chasing this man my entire life.
The hell are you doing to my wife?
Heathens be damned.
You say one word and I'll blow your head off.
He's put you in the river, like he did your father.
Take him.
I've known you'd be coming for me, David.
I'm guessing you didn't foresee this.